Hello friends, my name is Umesh Raut. I am in a travel training profession having a specialization in air travel fares and ticketing, airline reservation, documentation, tourism and travel geography. If you want to make a future in airline or travel industry, you can join our Vatsala and Yashwant Travel Institute. The details are given in the next slide. Thank you. Normal fares. Fares which do not have any restrictions are called as normal fares. While considering the normal fares, following conditions should be keep in mind. Very first, number of stopover and transfers in the routing, seasonal application, day of week period application, and the last one is flight application. There are two types of normal fares, airline fares and IATA fares. The second name which we use for the IATA fares is YY fares. YY means all airline fares. Now I'll try to make you understand through fare sheet. Now here we have the fare sheet for Bangkok to Moscow. Now these fares are from Bangkok to Moscow. Now all these fares are normal fares. Now first we have Y class fare. Y class means economy class fare. Second one is C class fare. C means business class and the F means first class. Now these fares are given in the local currency, means Bangkok is in Thailand. Thailand currency is Thai baht. Means these fares are given in Thai baht. Next is fares given in the Nuke value. Now these boxes are for carrier code box. Now we have rule numbers and the global indicator. And the global indicator along with this we are having the MPM, maximum permitted mileage.